Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. This is Wani, and welcome to Wani's house. As promised, here is my romantic Thanksgiving tablescape for two. This is our dinner tablescape, and I basically have everything, the base is the same. This is a new table linen here. We took off the one from breakfast, and this runner here, it's another runner. I had two of them, and so the other one, some of the wax from the candles that I had in the pillar candlesticks, it ran on here, so I'm getting that off now. But this is a different runner, and I'm gonna go around and just show you different things. First off, I know I told you in the other video about the table, which is just a simple card table. It's small, it's intimate, and it was just big enough for us. It didn't make any sense for me to use the large dining room table because it's just us two here. And these chairs here, let's see if I can pull back a little bit. These chairs are actually chairs that were usually in our living room, and I just pulled them over here into this area in front of the fireplace. And these was purchased, oh my goodness, maybe about 5 years ago from Ashley's Furniture. So they've been here a while, and I love them. I just love the shape of those, and they're actually dining room chairs, and I fell in love with them, and I wanted to use them as accent chairs in my living room. So here, the base on top of this runner, we have the glass mirrors, and they're really just the square glass mirrors that you get at the Dollar Tree, and I have 2, 4, 6, 8 of them. And I need to get some more, and I will probably will. But I use these for so many things, and I thought this would be perfect as a reflective element with the gold that I'm using here. And I think it looks really pretty. And so this is the glass tiles. And then these right here is actually Christmas garland that I use for the holidays, and I love it. I love the bling, the glitter effect that some of the balls have in it, and some of them are frosted, and some are shiny, then some of them are glittered for these. And then I have this garland right here, and there's like the beaded jewel garland, beautiful, and different tones of gold and silver in there. Love it. And so I use that to bring some like sparkly and some glitter effect to my table, so it wouldn't be so boring. And I think it brings a bit of elegance to it. Then these candle pillars here, they're in various heights, and I've had them a long time. I don't even remember where I bought them at. But so they're gold, so they go with our theme, and it's like a deep gold color, so it's perfect for this time of year. And then these candles, these are actually remote control candles, and they were purchased at QVC about 3 or 4 years ago, so there's like various heights of those. And this are my centerpiece here is kind of off center because I didn't want it to be directly in front. I want to at least be able to look at my husband, you know, from here. And so when we're talking, I don't have to look over, try to look over or through the centerpiece. So I have the lowest candle in our both of our eye levels, so we can actually speak to each other. And then I showed you these glasses. Remember, these glasses, we had them this morning, and actually we did not even want to eat any fruit this morning. So we did not use them, but I thought they would be perfect for this evening because we were going to have pumpkin pie, and my husband always liked to have pumpkin pie with either vanilla ice cream or some type of whipped cream. So I have some vanilla ice cream, and so I'm going to scoop them in here and dollop. I'm going to warm it up, and dollop it on a scoop of vanilla ice cream. So that is going to be our dessert. And for our, here's our napkin here. Here's another green napkin that I showed you earlier. I have 8 of these. So here's another one. Then I had these orange napkins, and I don't remember where these came from either. But the napkin holder, you know, there's so many things that you can use as napkin holders right now. You know, you can take tissue paper rollers and bedazzle them and make them napkin holders. You can use ribbon. You can do all types of things. But these napkin holders that I've made here, they're actually the hooks that you hang your curtains rods with. And I love them. I love the rope effect of these. So these are serving a double purpose and as a ring holder. And then when I need them, I can always have them to hang my curtains. And I actually keep these where I keep my napkin ring holders. So I have several different kind of hoop types of napkin ring, curtain rings. And you know, and I use them for various purposes, and like I said, this is one, and I just used it here. And here is some, this was just some leaves that came off one of the floral garland, and I just clipped it here. And if I wasn't going to use this ring again, hook again, you know, you could put like some beads on here or some type of embellishment. That would be perfect. But I know I'm going to use these to hang my curtains. I'm not going to do those, but in the future, I think I might go back. And I got these from Hobby Lobby, and they came in the bag. I think it probably had like 12 in there. So I might, if they have some more, I'm gonna go and get some of these. I've had these since last Christmas, so if they have some more, I would get them, and I would like probably dress them up a little bit. And then here we have our gold table set, serving ware. And then lastly, we have these wine goblets, and these came from the Dollar Tree last year. I think I purchased these last year, and they're really nice. Very, very nice. So this is it, guys. This is my simple yet elegant romantic Thanksgiving tablescape for two. I hope you guys are having a wonderful Thanksgiving holiday. We're about to get ready to go to my mom's, and I'm really done with my dinner. I'm just waiting on my chicken to get ready, and that is out on the grill. So about time I get myself done, that will be ready, and we will be heading out. And then I'm gonna do another video of tonight's activities of us going downtown and seeing the lighting of the tree and all of that. I love that stuff. I'm such a sucker for the holidays. But guys, thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for all of your support. I hope you guys are having an awesome Thanksgiving holiday. And as I always say, whenever you're in town, you can always stop by Winnie's house. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.